H.C. Verma, Chapter 1, Question 18. Test if the following equations are dimensionally correct. A. H is equal to 2s cos theta divided by rho rg. B. V is equal to root under p by rho. C. V, that is volume, is equal to pi p r to the power 4 t divided by 8 eta l. D. Frequency nu is equal to 1 by 2 pi root under mg by I. What we have to do in this question is to find out the dimension of the quantity in the left hand side and the quantity is in the right hand side. If the dimension of both the quantity are equal, then the equation is dimensionally correct. If not, the equation is dimensionally incorrect. In part A of the question, where h is equal to 2s cos theta divided by rho rg, s is surface tension and we know that dimension of surface tension is mt to the power minus 2. Rho is density, that is mass by volume, and its dimension is ml to the power minus 3. G is acceleration due to gravity and its dimension is lt to the power minus 2. Putting these values in the right hand side of the expression, we get dimension of 2s cos theta divided by rho rg is equal to mt to the power minus 2 divided by ml to the power minus 3 into l into t to the power minus 2, which on simplification gives l, that is dimension of h. Hence, the equation is dimensionally correct. In part B of the question, we have to check if V is equal to root under P by rho is dimensionally correct. Dimension of P is ML to the power minus 1 T to the power minus 2. And dimension of rho is ML to the power minus 3. And dimension of velocity V is LT to the power minus 1. Putting these expression in right hand side of the expression, we get dimension of P by rho is equal to ml to the power minus 1 t to the power minus 2 divided by ml to the power minus 3. On simplification, this gives l square t to the power minus 2. If we take square root of P by rho, the dimension becomes l t to the power minus 1, which is dimension of velocity. Therefore, the expression is dimensionally correct. In part C of the question, volume is equal to pi p r to the power 4 t divided by 8 eta l. Dimension of P is ml to the power minus 1 t to the power minus 2. Dimension of eta is ml to the power minus 1 t to the power minus 1. Putting these dimensions in the expression, we get dimension of pi p r to the power 4 t divided by 8 eta l as ml to the power minus 1 t to the power minus 2 into l to the power 4 into t divided by ml to the power minus 1 t to the power minus 1 into l. Simplifying, we get dimension of the expression as l cube, which is same as dimension of volume. Therefore, the expression is dimensionally correct. In the last part, we have to check if frequency is equal to 1 by 2 pi root under mg l divided by I is dimensionally correct. Dimension of g is lt to the power minus 2. Dimension of moment of inertia I is ml square. And dimension of frequency is t to the power minus 1. The dimension of mg l divided by I is ml t to the power minus 2 into l divided by ml square, which on simplification gives t to the power minus 2. Therefore, the dimension of root under mg l by I is t to the power minus 1, and that is dimension of frequency. Therefore, the expression is dimensionally correct. To request any solution from H.C. Verma book, just post the question number and chapter number in comment section. Subscribe the channel for further updates. Thank you for watching.